Chip, you're retarded now.
You enjoy Halo Night?
Yes, very much so.
Yeah, let's look at footage from your last Halo Night.
Oh, hey, what's up, man?
So, I brought the banana. Why do you want me to bring a banana?
Oh, you'll see. Oh, yeah, man! Yeah!
So, what tempted you to do that?
Just a spur of the moment kind of thing.
Taking mad ownership of a noob?
Very much so.
Exactly, you heard it from the man himself.
Chip, oh yeah! What are you doing? Oh yeah!
I don't really like Halo.
Wait, what? You said you don't like Halo? Really? I mean, wow, you're a disgrace. Wow, what's your favorite part about Halo Night?
Halo?
Yes, Halo. Interesting. So have you ever given a reach around to a spider monkey? So, you're Jake Casey, right?
Yeah.
Well, on the real world so far, who do you not like in the house?
Definitely Chip.
Yeah.
It's so stupid! What is up with this?
Chip.
Now, Emmett, who do you not like in the house?
Chip.
Who don't you like in the house?
I guess Chip.
Chip.
I mean, I'm not a hater, but I gotta go with Chip.
So, Jeff, who don't you like in the house?
I don't like Chip.
Can you say that again, please?
I don't like Chip.
No. Now, Chip, are you aware that everybody in the house dislikes you?
What?
Yeah. You are the least liked out of all the people in the house.
I'm like the most popular guy here. What are you talking about? What's wrong with you? I mean, I'm a lovable guy, right?
Balance is so unnecessary!
I'm like the most popular guy here, what are you talking about?
What are those?
What are you doing?
Hey, Chip!
Alright, high five's alright! Yeah!
I'm like the most popular guy here, what are you talking about?
Can you comment on the rumors that Andrew and Chip are having an affair? So, do you see any budding relationships in the house as of right now?
Not really. Andrew and Chip might have something.
So, do you see any budding relationships in the house at all?
Well, actually, yeah. Dad was walking around the house the other day, happened to have my camera. And I went into Chip's room, and I secretly saw him and Andrew getting pretty close to me. It's business. It's business time. Yeah. I left my camera there, still filming. Gotta go get that.
You.
See ya. So, Chip, I need to talk to you.
You gonna finish that?
Girl,
thanks.
Well, Chip, I kinda need to talk to you about things. I think kinda things are a little weird around here, you know?
Yeah.
Being with all these guys. It's, you know,
that's what she said.
So, what's the rumor about you and Chip?
Yeah, nothing's happened.
Nothing at all? Really?
Yeah, so me and Andrew hooked up a few times. Not really that big of a deal.
So, Pat, do you have anything to say? No, nothing at all.
So, I got some good shots. Pretty happy.
I think I'm the only person on this show that's not gay.
If you could explain to us why you're holding the banana.
I don't know, it just feels right.
Everybody's gay.
What? I ain't gay.
Everybody's gay.
Help. I have to get out of this house.
Hey, aren't you Andrew Boss?
No.
Help!
Get him in! Quick, go!
I don't like shit.
Get in!
Cheese balls!
Go!
Dude, go.
Oh, my pants! Man, you get?
Go! Not like in the house.
I don't like chicken. Chip.
You don't like chicken? Do it now.
Give me regular water, you bag. I saw you kiss.
So tell me, how was your shower last night? Wait, I didn't mean it like...
What are those? Ruby, my bravo.
Oh. Put it down!
Boobs!